And here it is, my newest invention that will cure cancer. This is a fountain creature that goes up through the wooden tube over by the shirt and the trash can and the trash and the shit. And then the tube goes loop-de-loop into this Mountain Dew bottle and then into this used yogurt can filled with soapy water. All I have to do now is plug it in and watch and be amazed as we cure cancer in real time. Drum roll please. 3, 2, and 1. Huh? Okay, it's getting all over the place a little bit. Yep. Kinda. That's alright. Just gotta... Here we go. Come on. Alright. It's a bit of a sprayer. Like my ex-wife, am I right? Needs a little work. Needs a little fix-it up there. But it's working, huh? I mean, look at that. Okay. Yeah. My first ever cure for cancer invention. The Mountain Dew soap water trash yogurt fountain. Come on now. There we are. Just a few sips of this and you'll be cured of whatever ails you. And tune in for more new inventions in this channel. This is a science channel now.